How excited are you for this series? Are you excited for it?
No, I'm excited to play. You know, I think that the 5-6 days off is long enough, and you know, having this opportunity to play in the conference finals, it doesn't come too often, and it's been a while for us, and you know, especially playing these guys, there's gonna be a lot of hype around, but you gotta stay kind of cool about everything and just kind of focus on the game. And the excitement is here, but don't trust me.
And what do you expect for tonight?
No, I think that we just got to get back and find our rhythm again, and find a way. We're going to adjust a couple of things that we've done in the other rounds, and we got to get on the same page and get that feeling like, you know, like we had in the last round. And, just to get going, the crowd's going to be great, obviously, there. And, it's going to be a tough game, a grinded game, and we got to stay disciplined and try to win it maybe 1-0, because you're not going to give it too many opportunities.
Your message, Ben, though, consistently through this playoff series with this team?
Just to stay focused and disciplined and just enjoy it. You know, I think you don't need to kind of, you know, say too much. I think we have a good group of guys here that we know what's
right.
You know, what a chance we have here, and
okay.
And obviously different games, different situation. We know when we can play better or when we don't do things right, and that's when you need the time to speak up, or when we do things well, just to stay with it. And so I think the message is to just, you know, to stay focused and kind of take it a shift at a time, and it's a long run.
Yeah.
And once you start looking ahead, that's when you start getting in trouble.
Since then, this team kind of has seemed a lot looser, maybe a little freer.
Well, I think that we just, you know, I think that we just, obviously the last round kind of helped the way we played. I think we, the feeling inside Lachman was that we're just doing everything right, and if we stay with it, then we can be successful. But every round is different, you know, so you gotta, because you play different opponents, they have different tendencies, we have different tendencies, and you have to adjust to that. And you gotta get on that same page and get that feeling again against a different opponent.